Thanks again. It's international! Right? It's not just Portland, it's not just California, it's not just Washington, all over the world. People are realizing that marijuana prohibition is dumb. I think that's the best way to put it. Just kind of ridiculous and silly and non-democratic and downright fascist. And I'm rambling right now, but I'm going to bring up another speaker. Comes to us all the way from Canada. Apparently it's international hour here at the Mainstay Speakers Booth.